The best way that I found for myself to learn the bar spin was by doing it on flat ground first. And then from there you can move to doing the bunny hop version, pinching the seat and then bunny hopping and spinning the bars. And then you can take it to small ledges, off of sidewalks, and eventually huge gaps.